官、媒体朋友们以及在座所有的贵宾，大家早安，大家好，欢迎各位莅临2018 Stinger Track Day。跟大家自我介绍一下，我是今天的主持人 Iris。首先呢，感谢各位媒体朋友们还有贵宾呢，今天在百忙之中抽空来到艳阳高照的大鹏湾参与 Stinger Track Day。那今天呢，我们的媒体发表及赛道体验马上就要开始了。而今天呢，为各位带来 Kia 惊艳欧美车坛的大药不凡之作 Stinger。 淬炼自极地的测验，亦或者是纽柏林赛道480圈的耐久测试， Stinger 充沛且稳当的动力输出，堪称品牌最强悍之车款，更一举获得了2018年 Radar 红点设计之尊奖，可说是一台实质为里外兼具的性能轿跑。而今天呢，在一整天呢非常紧凑的行程规划当中哦，正是 Kia 呢非常的贴心安排，要让各位媒体朋友们以及各位贵宾能够充分的感受 Stinger 出众以及跨越极具的优异表现。在此呢， Iris 也要先祝福我们所有的媒体朋友们还有所有的贵宾，今天都能够有一个非常愉快且充实的试驾。而今天呢，我们的发表会哦，可以说是相当的盛大哦。那我们也与会了非常多的贵宾，相信呢，我们今天还有远道而来的贵宾，接下来呢，我将一一的为各位介绍。我们呢，也希望我们台湾的媒体朋友们，待会能够发挥你们的热情哦，给一点热情的掌声好吗？好的，首先让我们欢迎起亚汽车集团亚太区 Mr. Stanley， say hi to everyone， 欢迎。接下来，让我们欢迎同样是来自起亚汽车集团亚太区 Mr. Will Joe， 欢迎，你好。最后，让我们欢迎现代起亚汽车集团台湾办事处金度丸先生，欢迎，欢迎，谢谢哦，谢谢，谢谢，不会变一句了。好，那接下来就让我们来邀请现起亚汽车集团亚太区总裁 Mr. Steve Lee 来到舞台上，跟大家说几句话，让我们掌声有请。
Hello everyone, hello all there. Once again, very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I'd like to acknowledge Mr. Sei, Managing Director of Sanidaki Kia Taiwan, one of my best friends in the world. And all the types of Kia Motors Taiwan, like Super Avengers team, and various journalists. So it's my great honor to meet you again since we had the last prominent launch of Picanto X-Line early this year. And thank you for all joining us on one of the historical moments of Kia Motors Taiwan here in Hebei International Circuit along in beautiful harbor. But this harbor, they just told me this morning about the historical background of this harbor with painful memories. Today, I'm so excited to introduce Stony Stinger Fastback Sports Sedan that's providing test drive at the circuit. And I'm confident once you experience Stinger, your mind will be stolen by this fascinating car. Eventually, I truly believe Stinger will change Gabriel's perception in Taiwan market dramatically. Since we showed GT concept car in 2011 Geneva Motor Show, we successfully has drawn immense attention from journalists, experts, car lovers, and even other competitors. And finally, it was nominated the best production vehicle last year, Detroit Motor Show, where it had won the premium. Since we started to sell Stinger in May 2017, we've been receiving very positive feedback from media and individual SNS, which we have never had, as well as seeing good sales performance in global market. Ladies and gentlemen, as a world-class automotive manufacturer, Kia is fulfilling our brand slogan, the power to surprise in various ways. To prove this, Kia has won again in Red Dot Design Awards this year, especially Stinger was awarded the best of best title. I hope today Stinger will bring another good surprise to Taiwan customers. Once again, on behalf of Kia Motors Corporation, I will convey my sincere appreciation to Mr. Zay and his team. And I hope you enjoy all the events that we prepared. Thank you.
Thank you. 一样是相当期待今天哦。那接下来呢，我们要邀请到这位我们总裁界的最帅第一帅刘德华，让我们欢迎森纳维奇亚汽车十倍的总裁 Mr. Z。
看艾瑞斯要戴眼镜吗？
真的很帅。
早，大家好。
早。
Very happy to see all of you here. Really, it's our honor to have you here.Now, on behalf of Kia Motors Corporation and Sime Darby Kia Taiwan, I want to start off today by sending our deepest condolences to the families of those lost in the recent train tragedy in Yilan. We also want to send our gratitude to the brave men and women, first responders, who are on the scene helping with the rescue mission. Your dedication and sacrifice.Inspires us, and we stand in awe of your service. So it's a bit of a serious note to start the morning. But I think we had to say that. So good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a historic day for the Kia brand in Taiwan. Now today,We are not merely launching a new car. Today, we are redefining a brand. We are showing clear signs of where the Kia brand and its future products are going. By the end of today, hopefully, you will agree with the rest of us. The future of Kia is truly, truly exciting. Now, I've been in the automotive world for 20 years.And I've seen many significant events and products that have redefined an industry. But I must say, I've never been so excited to see and drive a car like the Kia Stinger. Now, the Stinger is a love child of Peter Schreier and his amazing team of designers who dared to dream of designing a Gran Turismo unlike any before.Now, born of Peter Schreier's passion for the classic GT cars of the past, the Stinger captures the core spirit of what a modern-day GT should be, and takes it way beyond. Now, the Stinger was awarded the highly coveted and prestigious Red Dot Award for being the best of the best in terms of design excellence. The other winners in the category were,the McLaren 720S, and the Ferrari Portofino. Let me say this again. A Kia, a McLaren, and a Ferrari. A Kia, a McLaren, and a Ferrari. That's truly historic.The Stinger is unmistakably beautiful, but does it drive as good as it looks? Now this will be the real test, and this is what you will be experiencing today. Engineered by Albert Biermann of BMW M Cars Division, and test proven at the demanding and legendary Nürburgring Circuit, the Stinger has been praised by the harshest motoring journalists as one of the best cars they've ever driven. But,Why believe what other experts say when you can experience it yourself? This is why we have organized this track event for you to test the depths of engineering that has gone into making the Stinger one of the best cars to drive today, rivaling the more established German luxury brands. In fact, an established motoring journalist called the Stinger the German Courier. Interesting.For this reason, we have prepared an exclusive facility for the Kia Stinger at our Beitou showroom to especially care for all our Stinger's customers. We want them to experience the same level of care and attention that other German brands give their customers. Because we want customers to know the Stinger matches the best of Germany. Ladies and gentlemen, in over 20 years of automotive experience, I never thought I'd say, IKEA has matched the best of Germany. Now, let's be frank. I think most Taiwanese still have this misconception that Kias are poorly designed, have poor quality, and are cheap cars. Today, with your help, we hope to change this completely wrong perception. The Stinger truly begins a new chapter for Kia in Taiwan, a Kia that can challenge the very best of Germany, combining design excellence, safety, value, performance, and quality to make it the best car money can buy. Today, ladies and gentlemen, Kia makes history in Taiwan. Thank you.
那我觉得今天真的也要感谢我们斯纳美西亚汽车这么贴心哦，选在大鹏湾赛道呢，可以让这么多的媒体朋友们感受我们Stinger不凡的魅力哦，感受一下它的性能。那讲到性能呢，关于这一次的产品部分呢，我们要邀请到斯纳美西亚汽车产品主任Ryan张来为大家做最详尽的解说，让我们掌声欢迎Ryan。
大家好，我是 Ryan。今天非常感谢从马来西亚来的 KMC 长官、各位媒体朋友、各位经销商的伙伴，谢谢你们来参加今天 Stinger 的媒体记者上市发表会。源自 GT Concept 的 Stinger， 在法兰克福设计研发，在柏林测试，那在得到了超级多的奖项之后。他在世界上获得非常耀眼的成绩，那相信大家知道，在这样耀眼的成绩背后有两个非常重要的人，分别是 Peter Stryer 跟 Albert Biermann。我们在一开始先来听听他们两个讲的一些话。
When we developed it, it was quite a long journey. When we did the Stinger, we started with a vision.The vision was the concept car. It was called the GT. When we did that car, we always, you know, for us it was a dream. Or it was a dream if this car would come to reality. And now it came to reality. It is an actual production car. And this is something that makes me really proud. And it makes the whole design team very proud because basically it was an idea that was born out of design.
We all have been waiting for so long time for such a car like Stinger. And now when the Stinger finally is here, everybody is so proud and happy about the performance and of course the emotional looks of this.
Kia is always surprising and it's a car that you would not expect from Kia, but at the same time it's a car that only Kia can do.
没错，就如同 Peter 刚才说的，这是一台你没有想象。是来自 Kia 的车，那同时它也是只有一台 Kia 能做出来的车。那另外，这是一台欧洲设计师可以透过 Kia 这个品牌来创造出他们心目中真正 GT 的一个故事。那所以 Stinger 就是他们催生出来的第一个作品。2011年 ，Kia 发表了 GT Concept。如今 ，Kia Stinger GT 出现在我们的面前，就如同刚才 Peter Schreier 说的，这是一个把概念、把梦成真的故事，所以我们可以把它说成是 From Dream to Reality。Kia Stinger 就此而生。接下来要跟大家报告有关产品的一些相关资讯，在 Albert Biermann。他是从 BMW 来的工程师，他加入 Kia 的时候，他曾说过一句话：“我希望 Stinger 开起来跟看起来一样厉害。”那相信大家记者媒体朋友也都知道，很多国外记者媒体在试驾完这台车之后的反馈是，他开起来比看起来还厉害。那当然这不是没有原因的，因为 它在最两个严酷的地方进行了测试，包含了有绿色地域支撑的纽柏林，那甚至它到了北极圈附近零下负-35度的地方进行了极地测试。那在不断的修正调校之后，那有了今天的成绩，也让 Kia Singer 可以面对不同的状况跟环境。那在今年 Stinger GT 的这颗引擎甚至获得了美国华德2018年最佳引擎之一。那 Kia Singer 在动力上面有两个不同的配置，分别为2升 Turbo 的引擎，那它最大马力可到达255匹，那0到100公里只需要6秒。那另外一颗 Stinger GT 的引擎搭配3.3升的 Turbo GTI Turbo Twin Turbo 的引擎，那最大马力可到370匹，那0到100公里只需要4.9秒。那 Kia Stinger GT 的这一颗引擎的极速可以达到270公里，那大家可以看到在下面的数据，0到100公里这个秒数甚至击败了一些在市场上非常可信的一些竞争对手。除了引擎在动力，除了引擎之外，我们也搭配了 8AT 的变速箱，那在工程调校上面也让 Kia Singer 可以有更好的驾驭表现。那跑车化的电子悬吊系统可以反映路况、驾驶的习惯，让驾驶可以享受真正的乐趣。Brembo 的刹车卡钳也可以让驾驶可以享受精准的操控。那再来就是，除此之外，我们可以看到仪表板上也可以有一些赛道的资讯。相信稍后大家可以开始体验 Stinger 的时候，可以试试一下这些功能。那 Stinger 也提供了5种行车的模式，联动了引擎系统、变速系统、悬吊系统、转向系统，甚至音响系统，让驾驶者可以用自己想要的方法到达你的目的地。那当然除了在赛道之外，其实也可以当作日常使用的用车。那有一点不一样的是， Stinger 也搭载了 Launch Control， 这是比较特别的地方。那接下来我将用一个影片来简单的介绍 Stinger 的外观。家族象征的虎鼻水箱护罩当然是会在 Stinger 上面的。那在头灯上面采用了全 LED 的配置。 Brembo 的刹车卡钳除了在功能性上，当然在造型上面为 Stinger 加分。那在尾部的导流设计与 LED 的尾灯也让运动感从头延伸到尾部。那在内装设计上面，我们结合了经典与现代的科技，在内部里面我们搭载了 Hummel Carden 的返场音响效果，有15支的高传真喇叭。另外我们在 GT 的车型也搭载了 Napa 透气真皮座椅。那我们在内装的车色上面，我们有3种车色可以供选择，红色、黑色以及灰色。那在双前座我们也有加热以及通风的座椅。那 Stinger 的设计其实也很考量到后座的舒适性，所以坐在后座的 Stinger 的后座，其实你也不会感觉到任何的拥挤，因为它有非常长的2905mm 的轴距。那在 Stinger 刚才其实 Mr. C 也提到，在今年我们其实也跟另外两个超跑的品牌迈拉伦跟法拉利一起获得了2018年红点的 Best of Best 的殊荣。那除此之外， Stinger 这一台车在欧美其实也很造成很大的回响，除了 Red Dot Best of the Best 之外，它也获得了数十个不同种类的奖项。 Stinger 是 Kia 的第一台 GT， Stinger 是第一台 Kia从0到100公里只需要4.9秒的车，这样的第一我们称之为不凡。身为 Kia 的一份子，我们也感觉到非常骄傲。因此这一次的广宣主轴，我们以敢为不凡而傲来当我们的主轴。那其实这也是 Kia 车主选择 IKEA 最好的鞋罩。除此之外，我们这次也跟时尚媒体 GQ 来合作。相信大家媒体朋友刚才在进来的时候看到一本小别册。那我们利用不一样的方法，希望可以持续提供给大家 the power to surprise。所以我们用不一样的方法来让大家看到 IKEA 是一个产品资讯。好，最重要的上市售价 ，IKEA 两个车型， 2.0 的 GT Line。3.3 的 GT， 我们都保护，我们都用5年不限里程的这样的 package。那在 2.0 GT Line， 它刚才提到0到100公里只需要6秒，255匹，它的售价是169万9千元。
是不是来点热情的掌声呢？169万9千。
好，不好意思，那。Stinger GT 也就是这次的主角，3.3升的引擎，0到100秒只要4.9秒，售价是219万9千元。
哇，219万9就可以拥有0到100只要4.9秒的 Stinger GT。
好，那以上是今天的简报，谢谢大家。